We're on scene at a fire here at 46 High Street in Livermore Falls. You can see the house. Firefighters say it is a total loss. Check out that bicycle seat. It is completely melted. A family of nine is homeless tonight. Again, this house is a total loss. Firefighters are saying just three people were at home during the time. They're not sure yet of the cause nor the origin, but they say it may have started in this garage here. We'll have more tonight at 6, but for now, Meghan Torjussen in Livermore Falls.